The life is full of opportunities, and your goal is not to miss them. My name is Alex Wright, and that's my life. Thanks to our friend Maggie, who came over to do our hair, for my whole sister Aliyah, my friend Emily, and also for myself. She's just awesome. She made very cute, very hard hairstyles, which we won't be able to finish in time. So, Maggie, you are the best! Aliyah had her hair up and it looked absolutely gorgeous. We all love this look and it looks like your wedding day.
Wait, are you gonna leave that piece down?
Oh, Aliyah, you look like it's your wedding night.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, you look really pretty on camera.
So pretty.
Well, you look pretty anyways.
Oh my gosh,
it
looks so good.
Whoa.
Wow! It looks so good.
Oh, I want to see that. So you look really pretty. Aww, Sasha!
After cute and weird at the same time comments, me and my friends corrected my makeup, and it was really nice that I used the tape because it helped a lot, and I recommend you to use this tip. For my makeup, I used different colors glitter eyeshadow, which were kind of silver and gold at the same time, and I used special glue to glue them on my eyes. And I also added eyeliner and foundation. I did my lips and everything, as well as my eyebrows, and I think it just looked very nice on me. Me and Emily, we did the same hairstyle, but it looked absolutely different on our hair because Maggie is just awesome and she's a professional. I have to say that. So first of all, Maggie curled my hair and then she kind of did two braids and attached them together on my head so they would look like two French braids together. And she also added a little bit of volume. Because we were running out of the time, my sister was doing my eyelashes and Maggie was doing my hair, and I just felt like I'm a princess. It was very fun to get ready with girls. I've never experienced that. I've never had a lot of friends around me doing makeup with me and hair. It was just such a typical girly day, but it was so sweet. Thank you, girls, for everything you did for me, and we just had a lot of fun together. I won't be afraid to say how gorgeous were my hair, and I really love this hairstyle. I'll definitely try to do it by myself once, but for homecoming I was looking really great. And now please enjoy some pictures and videos that we took.
Don Carleon, toy. The mystery of love may never be solved. It's better to have loved and lost than never to have loved at all. That's why I'm searching, searching for love. I've been looking for a love, love, love like this. The way you stole my heart with just one kiss. And a love, love, love like this. I never knew a bliss like this exists. And a love, love, love like this. You take me away, I don't know what it is. Love, love, love like this. Love, love like this. Don't you see the emotions from my heart pouring out when you take me up above the stars? You make me shine. No more pain, no more crying when we're floating high. I've been looking for a love, love, love like this. The way you stole my heart with just one kiss. And a love, love, love like this. I never knew bliss like this exists. In a love, love, love like this. You take me away, I don't know what it is. Love, love, love like this. Love, love, love like this.
I was dreaming, dreaming of the day when you come save me. Those thoughts of me and you, they drive me crazy.
So no more pain.
The way you stole my heart with just one kiss. And a love, love, love like this. I never knew bliss like this exists. And a love, love, love like this. You take me away, I don't know what it is. Love, love, love like this.